Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill has to go to Kane. I knew it, you knew it, we all knew it. Yeah, Ash's death is dope as hell too, but just in terms of legendary scenes, there's nothing in this series that'll compare to this kill. Dalmachet for lamest kill will go to Dallas, who gets killed off screen in what is possibly just a big old alien hug. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to the lady colonist they found still alive. Most of these kills are quick and dark or off screen, so I'ma just fall back on the old chest bursting classic. Dalmachet goes to Burke, hands down. All I wanted was to see this guy have a gnarly death, and god damn did they disappoint. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Clemens. It's real quick, but it looks like a great practical effect of a shattering skull. Plus, his death so early on took me by surprise. Dalmachete for lamest kill will be Troy, who just rounds a corner and is never seen again. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to the twofer of Purvis and Ren. I love the combo factor to it. Chest bursting and headbiting are the two most iconic ways the Xenomorphs kill people. Por qué no los dos? Dalmachete for lamest kill will be Christy, simply because I feel like, despite the acid to the face, he was doing alright. Guess he just couldn't hang in there. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Celtic. I love the headbite, and this is the only time in this movie that we got to see it in all its glory. Gotta love all that glow-in-the-dark blood going everywhere. Dalmachete for lamest kill has plenty of options, but the second death of this movie was a mercenary being thrown into a table. What kind of horseshit is that? Being killed by a table slam? Mick Foley would be ashamed. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Jesse. I hate the way this character is written, but you gotta admit, that's a cool fucking kill. Honorable mention to Dale's melty face though. That was sick. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to that worker guy Nate, since I'm a sucker for a good headbite, and I love the fact that this one went through a hard hack. Dalmachete for lamest kill can go to those bodies they found in the hospital. I don't like giving this award to kills like this, but honestly, most of the deaths in this movie were pretty dope. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to Fifield, as long as I can count the helmet melting transformation along with his much simpler mutant death. If you think I can't do that, well then here, it goes to Wallace, cause that death was brutal and kinda came out of nowhere. Dalmachete for lamest kill will go to Vickers, because even though some other kills were pretty lame, none of them were as head-scratchingly stupid as this roll of death. I'll give the Golden Chainsaw for coolest kill to that Anchor guy. It's quick, but it's a jaw getting tail-whipped off a face. That's pretty cool, regardless of the CG-looking effects. Dalmachete for lamest kill will go to Kareen, since I think it has the worst combo of effects quality and blood amount.